Ultimate Opportunist is here.
A man who has once again claimed his spot atop WWE.
A Hall of Famer who has survived judgment and embraced his darker side to become even more dangerous than ever before.
The following contest is an Iron Man match. Making his way to the ring from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 249 pounds, the Rated R Superstar, Edge!
You know, Edge has won and cashed in the very first Money in the Bank contract, and he's found so many unique ways to win. He is truly the ultimate opportunist.
And his opponent from New York, weighing in at 291 pounds, Steel A.
If you listened to After the Bell this week, you know this is a match I've wanted to see for quite some time, and it's almost time to start.
You are going to have to go beyond your own limits to overcome the sinister mind of Edge.
In my opinion, the ultimate test of endurance in WWE has to be the Iron Man match.
More or less our version of a marathon. Once they throw a timer on the clock, whichever superstar's got the most falls scored at the end of the time limit is the winner. Hopefully, these two did their cardio because they are in for a long night.
Ooh, what a knee strike.
Oh, and the elbow nailed it.
Somersault plancha to the floor.
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
Getting dangerously close to our desk.
That's it. I'm out of here.
Momentum really on Edge's side now.
Edge is making an opportunity for himself.
Guys, where does pacing come into play for this matchup? Well, if the competitor can dictate the pace of the match, they can control things enough to get a fall, and possibly another.
But pacing is mission critical. Oftentimes, your opponent's thinking the same thing you are. Go for the quick fall and play defense.
He's got the answer for that one.
Not about the ref's count, Cole.
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
Here's the sling blade. And a basement drop kick.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
He got whipped into that corner.
Hit the ropes. Brutal knee to the side of the face.
Oh, the elbow connects. Into the cover.
One, two.
If you're gonna do it, don't get caught.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
He's absorbing some tough hits.
Yeah, his Edge was at the right place at the right time there, and he took advantage.
Ooh. Edge is taking charge.
Edge cashing in on his game plan.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now. Up high. Knew what was coming there.
Yeah, he's able to stop the bleeding, but will he also gain command?
And Edge answers back. Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
He's been taken hold of.
Someone called a dentist.
Ridiculous standing shooting star. Shoulders down.
Still only got one.
I don't know what more this superstar could do to put him away. He hits the head scissors.
Can he take?
Edge, counter submission hold locked in.
I think he's about to earn this fall. The submission is locked.
Look at that. Did you see that? Fails to connect on the springboard. Suplex.
Lining it up. Gonna cut him in half.
Well-timed counter.
To the neck.
Neck breaker. Oh, my Lord. Oh, look at this. Oh, kicks. Oh,
good grief. Turn your lights out.
He deflects it right back.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Edge taking it to the top rope.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Up high.
Good Lord. Taking flight. Taken out from high above. You got to be some special kind of crazy to do that.
Able to get the advantage here.
There's a real barrel.
Boom. DDT.
And gets tossed back into the mat. Outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Edge, Edge-o-matic.
As the leg trapped, fisherman suplex.
Enough is enough. Over and over.
So much aggression.
Steady charge here from Edge.
Edge cashing in on his game plan.
The ref still counting. Might be a count out. Into the ring again. No, they beat the count.
Just barely.
Getting set up for something in the corner. What a counter by Edge.
Oh, heinous knee to the face.
In position, ready to strike. Here it comes.
Turned around to hit a DDT with a third.
It looks like we're going to see Cerrito del Sol.
Terrible position for Edge.
He's still in this fight.
We know Edge is not a man to stay down against any odds. We just saw. It looks like we're going to see it.
Athleticism.
Glad I put my money on that guy tonight.
The cover! You gotta be kidding me!
That veteran instinct of Edge on display there, digging deep into the reserves to kick out.
And there needs to be a refocus now. That was the moment that could have ended things, a moment that's being replayed in their heads right now. There are no words for the ride these fans.
Uh-oh. Way too close.
Shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up. dropping the knee for more punishment.
An aggressive charge against Edge now.
Edge has got to get his wits about him.
Can't quite get him there. Snap power slam. An agile escape.
Reciprocating the initial.
Controlling the moment.
Lining it up. Gonna cut him in half.
Oh.
Here's Edge's big chance.
Looking for the victory. There's two. With that, he picks up a late fall.
Edge delivers.
Execution. That's gotta be it.
Two.
He still has some fight. Picks up the score. And what a maneuver we just saw there.
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down. Look at this.
Somersault plancha.
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for your overall being.
Nice calf kick. Great elevation.
Uh-oh.
We're gonna see it.
Edge laying on even more damage.
We know that Edge is known for his grit, and he is bringing it all out here tonight.
Edge on the receiving end. Kick gets caught. Big risk here.
He might be oblivious to the count, guys.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Makes him pay with a counter.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Taking it outside the ring now.
Time runs out, and there's the Iron Man match winner.
Here's another look at some of the previous action, giving their fans their money's worth and more.
Here is your winner, the Rated R Superstar, Edge.
And a stunning ending to this Iron Man match. It takes a lot of stamina to outlast the opposition in a match like this.
The ultimate opportunist figured out a way to win here tonight.